hungry again for some reason.
Another controversial beachfront development. Anybody home? Zulu don't surf. Lovely. So, the quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower. You beautiful thing. Decor could be more inviting. 3 stars. down, what would Captain Ellie Vixen do? Command override. Here we go. Stay frosty, Jay. Reception was a bloodbath. 2 stars. The officer of the day had the code. Wednesday. That's the last day. Fella on duty was Hicks. So, corpse or zombie? Corpse or zombie? Excuse me. Not a sausage. Nope. Jacob Neil Point. Nope. Jacob Neil Point. Not a sausage. Lovely. More of the code. Still gotta find Hicks, or at least his tags. And he had a bad tum. Potty time. Lovely. One. Master code. Voila. Oh, fuck.
Red rum.
Of course.
Set phasers to exfoliate. The stars. I'm Jacob.
This is Warrant Officer Rodriguez. You should turn around, dumbass. That corridor is not secure. But it's your funeral. Out.
Funeral, schmuneral. Once more unto the breach.
attempt to enter the tower or I'll send a squad to toss your ass out.
My ass is mine, and mine to toss alone. So, Rodriguez, what you hiding? Rodriguez, dost thou attempt to deceive? So, loads of traps, but no squad of grunts. Thank you. all mine.
Are you trying to get killed?
On occasion, but not today.
Get over here and explain yourself. Restricted area. You always do the opposite of what you're told?
I wanted to come up and see the whole gang.
Stupid. Well, lesson learned.
The whole antisocial misanthrope routine is because...
Just shut up, okay? Right now, you are sand in my grease. There's two ways this goes. You make yourself useful, or my boot propels your ass back where it came from.
Quid pro quo, Rodriguez. Quid pro quo.
Right. How about some genuine U.S. Army gear? Finest in the world. Or so they tell us.
Then consider me quod. We've got a deal.
Then listen up. I got a hole in my defenses. Thuppets keep coming from the pits out back, and contrary to rumor, I'm particular about exposing my rear.
Pit? Death pits? How do we deal with that?
Fire. Burn them all. you can't handle the heat of the pits, the road to Ocean Avenue will eat you alive. Literally. I'll be locking the door behind you. First floor, back entrance.
Ah, death pits. Lovely.
Oh, fuck! That went up like a shell suit! As the comic books like to say. Hello. Chubby Trouble. Mm.
angels rise into heaven on wings of black smoke.
Quite the fire starter, aren't ya?
Not really. I prefer gin and tonic beside the pool.
That acid gunk was a waste of time. Should have burnt them from the get-go.
Must be hard, seeing your comrades burn.
No, they were enemy combatants. And that's why you can't fight a conventional war.
Yeah, perhaps we should follow the science.
I already got science on my team. And you should leave before you change sides. No way you're not infected.
Paradigm shift. I'm immune.
Immune? I heard they were looking. You might be more useful than I thought.
And you? I'm headed to the Serling. Could use some covering fire.
This horde has to stay contained. I won't be leaving. But here's your paycheck. Hey, you're not serious about going to Ocean Avenue, right? It's suicide to even try.
Suicide is for the sane. Derangement is my special weapon.
Well, if you insist on going, I can trade you some things. You'll need everything you can carry. If you die out there, don't say I didn't warn you.
Cool. I'll make myself at home then.
Objection withdrawn. You're safer out there.
Hey, So, what's the story with all these death pits?
Classified. For your own sanity.